I really had a wonderful evening.
Oh, so have I. Never had a better one.
Thank you, sir. Oh, your coat. You know, I'd better give it back to you. I'm afraid to keep it over Sunday. Oh,
nothing can happen. You just wear it and bring it to the store when you come in, huh?
All right. Thank you. Good night.
Good night. Say, it's just 12 o'clock.
Huh?
In Chicago. Happy New Year in Chicago.
Same to you.
You wouldn't want to stay up and see the New Year in Los Angeles, would you?
It's a little late.
You know what we ought to do tomorrow?
What?
Go for a long drive in the country.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Might be a little too cold for the baby, don't you think?
Oh. Here's the baby.
But we'll be in the park, just around the corner, all day tomorrow, if you want to see us.
Well, I'll try and make it, but I got a lot of things to do, you know, Sunday.
Oh, I understand.
Yeah.
Good night. And smorgas again for a very nice evening.